Greetings, everybody. My name is Fury, and welcome back finally to some more Star Wars The Old Republic. That's right, we're back on we're back here on Tatooine, trying to figure ourselves a way around, trying to also find another Jedi Master, and continuing on just a few small-time requests in around the area. I know we were dealing with some gangs and thugs earlier, but we also need to go talk to the sheriff, so he'll be pretty happy about the news we got for him. I didn't get to do that last time, but that's okay. Also, what do you guys think? I want some honest opinions here. What do you guys think? Do you think it looks good? Do you think it fits him? Do you think it's kind of meh? I don't know. I just kind of want some feedback, but I like it. I like what I got for him. I don't know. It seems kind of neat. And yes, I know some of these are like the botan items that you can get in the store. Apparently I've had a few of these for a while, but I did get the Sand People one not so long ago because I thought it looked fucking awesome. I don't know. That's about it. I don't have much. The Sand People one just look cool, okay? I think it looks sweet. So, yeah. This is his look now. But if you guys think we should change something else or go back to the original, then that's fine with me. But I think it looks neat. I'll let you guys decide. Alright, Sheriff, I got some news for you, bud.
The slaves are free.
I know. We've had some make their way back here. And they're telling everyone how one man took out all the twin sons. I'll send some of the militia boys to hold that hangar the sons were working out of. We'll make sure no one starts that sort of thing up again.
Happy I could be assistance.
On behalf of the free men of Tatooine, I thank you.
No worries. Glad I could help, Sheriff. Alright, so that's one problem.
I demand to speak to the magistrate. The crime rate in the cesspool it's unacceptable.
Sorry, you lost me there. Who is it you're looking for?
The magistrate. Some hoodlums just robbed me, and I want him to do something about it.
You're a long way from Coruscant, pal. Republic's got no jurisdiction here.
Yeah.
Got a problem with the locals? Buy yourself a blaster and deal with them yourself.
Damn. You know, that's fair, though. It's the true Tatooine experience. You want to go deal with some guys that just stole all your stuff? You better go blast them. Go have fun. Give them a good time. Give them a whooping. That's exactly what we're kind of doing out here in Tatooine. God. Even, like, the endless desert expanse looks fucking sweet from here. I don't know why. Why am I gawking over a desert planet? It makes no sense! But I think it's because it's the classic planet and we all know and love it. That's why. We all know and love Tatooine as much as we hate to probably live here. Or maybe some of you would actually love to live here and I would not know. I don't know. Don't look at me like that. So the cantinas and a few other small passerbys here. Nothing there. Some boys out here we need to go take care of. The Astro Menace. That's right. First things first, I also need to go report into them and tell them that we took care of that assassin for them. Because there's assassins out to get the noble, the client over here.
Your client is safe now. I think I've flushed all of the assassins.
Yeah, no worries. Appreciate it. You too, my friend. You too. I mean, unfortunately, I can't use any of these, but I'll just pick a random one. Ooh, level up! Yay! Level 39! Ooh, new ability. What is this? Guardian Leap. Leap to a friendly target, reducing their threats by moderate amount and reducing damage taken by 20%? Ooh. I don't know how often I'll have to use that, considering the only person I have with me is Kaizen right now, but that's about it. I can figure out some other things. Ooh! Sandcrawler! Sandcrawler! Jawas! It's gotta be the Jawas. They're the Astro Menace, right? They've got all the droids. Maybe. Jawas, what are you up to out here? I see you. Dude, I actually like this sandcrawler. This one looks dope. This is like an old school sandcrawler. Actually, no, it looks kind of the same. I wonder if the... Jawas, no desert repairs. Gossip, good to listen. Thank you, Kaizen. I will keep that note. Okay, let's not go that far. I just wanted to look. I wanted to look, man. This looks sweet. Okay. Hello. Mr. Jawa, how are you? Izink. Hello, Izink. Here, hold on, let me, there we go.
Beat your finger, la.
No trade now.
There are droids stealing holocams from Anchorhead. I traced their control signal here.
I don't know about that, buddy. Nope, not going. Oh. Okay, so you're the one that was taking them. TK holocam slightly. Here, give for free trade. Gift, broken droids yours too. All forgiven, yes? You know, I would say this. Just for the fun of it, I'm just gonna be like, no more thieving. Got it? You hear me, Mr. Jawa?
Do this again, and things will get very unpleasant for you.
Send trouble me a tribute, maybe? I'm not gonna touch them. We just wanted to talk to you, because you were stealing the stuff. The other Jawas are not anywhere near what we're looking for, bud. Alright. I guess he'll want me to go talk to him. Jawas. That's all I gotta say. Jawas. You want some Jawa juice? You know, okay. Question, what is Jawa juice? Somebody needs to tell me this right now, here and now. I need to know. I'm concerned on what it is, but I deserve the right to know what's in Jawa juice, okay? This is acceptable terms and conditions. Oh, hello. Okay, so that's the Astro Menace. Was there anything else in here? They're showing something else that was needed to be done down here. Oh, hello. Hey, Constable, I got your astromech problem out of the way.
There was a Jawa controlling the droids remotely. He was responsible for stealing the holocams, but I got them back.
No worries. I mean, they're just Jawas. No harm, no foul by them as far as I'm concerned. So, shadow on the sand. I guess that's everything then. I guess we're done here in this small town. Other than the heroics, of course, but I'm not worrying about this right now. So how do we... Where in the world do we go now? This is like a huge desert area. My goodness. Okay, so Maz... Is that where we came from? I'm very confused. Oh no, I think I need to go there, don't we? Looking for out for the little guy, timely arrival, and then of course, that is for our friend here. Okay. I guess we just go to the little spaceport over there and fast travel our way. Don't really know where else to go. Credit vendors. Yeah. I'm so glad to see some people here. Oh, and I did hear about those servers. I heard that Broadsword made a new server, if I'm correct. So people can start absolutely fresh and clean. Like, no upgrades, no things bought, just a brand new technical account, I guess, on a server. So that's pretty cool. I didn't get to check anything out about it, but I'm hoping everybody else that did get to see it had a good time with it. And you guys can... tell me if you guys had any problems with it. I'd love to know. But it sounds like fun. You guys just got to chill and hang out in it, technically. Okay, so where we at here? Alright, so this is where we're going. And we'll take the transport away from here. Man, there's a lot of people. A lot of NPCs here. He's trying to shoot womp rats. Yep. That's funny. Shoot womp rats back home. Except that's exactly what they're doing.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Huh. So what is this piece down here? Did I miss something? Ooh, I can actually go out there. You know what? Let's go help Kaizen. Let's go do Kaizen's little mission quickly before we go anywhere else. Plus, we get to look around the desert. I'm cool with this. Oh! Dubax! What is that? Dead Speeder? Jundlands. These are all like old wastelands. Wow. Wow. Holy crap. Ugh. Damn. And can I just travel across all of this? That'd be fucking sweet, actually. Yo. Where am I going? So this is the Dune Lands. That's only like a part of the desert. My god. This is insane. Tatooine is actually really huge. Holy cow. Hello. Womp rats. Oh, Bantha. Oh, sand people. I think those are sand people. To be fair, I am wearing the mask. Do I get a free pass? Okay. Oh, the Dune Sea. So that's where this is at. What the fuck is that? Is that a Krayt Dragon skeleton? That's what that looks like to me. Hello. Ooh, advanced taxi. Hail a taxi. Oh. Oh, that's... Oh my goodness, there's quite a few things here. Hello. Okie dokie, so what have we here? Apparently there's a few people that want some stuff done. Hi there, Security Chief Barrett.
Manchi do di puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo. Atonti toki maki chisa chubolo wawuni.
Mandalorians out in the desert? They won't be after supplies. Wait, how close is their camp?
Can you tell me anything else about this area?
Patoga wata kiko uba kili wata buki donko. Piti do tenya go kaka jojo. Da biska ku paliya.
Mean brute.
Kabano tase makipuna. Mali tuta udmishka.
Alright, I'll stop the Mandos then.
The Jedi way is to serve.
Chaskruni do pat kuri ra do kanki kung. Chobut I kafstu an dile ji hulo kuta.
Bruises ego. Alright, I can do that. Probably set myself on that path there. Huh. Oh god, so Mando camp out that way. So this is all the Dune Sea. Is the Sarlacc pit out here? Would the Sarlacc even be alive at this time? Hey there. Correct the injustice. Warlord. Wait, is that the same warlord that I'm gonna go take care of it? Curiosity does have its dangers.
You would be wise to show more caution next time.
Nim yike baba. Nam mia kim gam. Anak anga umgeg. Abak ninkara. Memio lo gepeg.
Alright, I can take care of it.
I might be able to help you with that.
Ripoknane kari maraka. Amkham ja lebik mem arik. Mami lebik bak manuk. Maraka naja ki nam ya bamyak.
Alright, I'll take care of it. Yeah, no, that ain't happening. Slavers again, man. They never give up, do they? They never, ever freaking give up around here. Just trying to see if there's anything major. And the last one. Lem Trudo, how you doing?
Ever seen a Jedi up close before? Bet you could take down a whole army of imps if you wanted.
Imps, you say?
I'm Commander Trudo. Some out here insist the Imperials don't plan to stay. I say, once their excavations are complete, they'll conquer Anchorhead.
Excavations?
You could help hold them off. Make sure they're too busy with the Sand People to notice us.
Wait, how are the Sand People involved?
What do the Sand People have to do with this?
Not just any Sand People. This is the most vicious tribe on Tatooine.
Ooh.
Those crazies are the only thing between us and the imps. Sadly, they won't be around much longer. The Empire's poisoning their water. Thinning them out as we speak. Pains me to say it, but we've got to help them.
Okay, look. I know you people do not like the Sand People. They were technically here first. But yes, I will help them. And yes, I know that what the Sand People do to these... Colonists? Yeah, I guess it's colonists. Wouldn't it be? Don't like the sound of this. You're the crazy one. Oof. Easier said than done.
Sand people aren't easily manipulated. You must be careful.
It's risky, but we don't have another choice. I've got some water cleanser here. It should be enough to clean their tainted wells. Of course, they'll try to kill you while you do it.
Then we'll try to avoid being killed.
Still, if that tribe of sand people fall, a lot of innocent people are next.
I'll do it.
That's one tribe of sand people that won't fall to the Empire. I'll make sure of it.
Use this cleaner to cure their water. Funny to be saving sand people, but the enemy of my enemy.
Do you even call them that at this point? I mean, if the Imperials are completely wrecking their water, and along many other things, I wouldn't even call them enemies at this point. They're just sand people. Alright, yeah, let's go deal with that first. So, Kaizen buddy, we're gonna go help you do your thing quick. Out into the dune seas we go! I am in full exploration mode on this place. Let's fucking go. Yo, look at this place. New discovery, Crate Dragon Graveyard. Oh my god! Yo, so that's not even exploring like a part of the map. That's just like a tiny chunk. Wow! Look at that. There's like a big cave down below too. Okay. I like it. Sand people? Sand people! I'm not gonna involve myself. Sorry. Didn't mean to intrude. Intrude! God. Factor that a crate dragon can get that big is horrifying. How does anybody deal with these things? You can't! Ah, sand people could take it down, then you'd be lucky anybody take it down. So there's Kaizen's hunt, by the looks of it. And some sort of green leaves? What is that? Opaque green crystal. Can you actually do anything with those? Is there like a pile of bones, shadow on the sands. Is that his father? Is this him, Kaizen? Sorry, bud.
Das Janga Rasjak. She wears Starsung. Zonkalis.
Aww. I'm sure she will, Kaizen.
Not even the scorekeeper could resist.
Misadi Mohardas. Makavas. Gurk Sasek. Autrofels Kojik. Rasmokasarek Unlock. Brandenhorsk. Skubiltras. Or Dargorsk. Vask Devrubok. Kapapurken.
Oh. Who are you? Excuse me? Do you want something?
Misadi Mohardas. Makavas. Gurk Sasek. Autrofels Kojik.
Spoil everything. I don't know what you're planning, but we're here for Kaizen's father's remains. What do you want? You're interrupting us.
Kaizen and I have come to honor his father's remains. May we have some privacy?
Hunt! Oh? Okay. Calls it Dusk Shadow. I'm not gonna lie, hunting alone is kind of foolish. Hunting alone is a little bit foolish there, bud.
If this Dusk Shadow is so fearsome, you shouldn't be out here alone.
Okay. Then I guess we should wait.
She wears scarves. She's a demon. You're not for it.
Ooh. Ooh. I like it. Got like a bit of a cultural thing with like the older generation, the younger generation. I like it. Kaizen's more kind of down to earth with the weapons you have on hand. This hunter wants to explode whatever it's hunting. I think I'm with Kaizen on this one. Plus, it's more fun. Kaizen's right. Weapons and strength in scorekeeper's favor. I like that.
Indeed. If you want the glory of a hunt, you must earn it.
Exactly. Oh! Whoa! What is this thing? Where is it? Where'd it go? Whoa! The fuck is that? Dusk Shadow? Well, Kaizen, let's get to it! Now that's a beastie. Oh my god, I can actually hold it up in the air. Let's go! I am a Jedi, and I approve this message. Get away from me, beastie! Damn! Yo, I like this thing. Your hunt may be spoiled, but it was a worthy goal. Where'd he go? Did he leave? Oh, he left. Come on, man. Not supposed to leave. Well, he killed it anyways. Dust Shadow is dead. Alright, Kaizen, let's worry about your father's remains now, right? At least that's out of the way.
Aww.
Happy to have assisted you, Kaizen. Your father will rest in peace here. Where he probably appreciated the hunts around Tatooine, hey? That's alright, buddy. Thank you for your assistance as well. I'm hoping that gives Kaizen a little bit more leeway and happiness out of everything that's been going on around here. That's gotta give him at least something. God, though, look at this place. So Kaizen's quest is done. I think we've made him at least a little bit happier, so it seems. I don't know for sure. Whoa. Right, there's something over there, I guess. I don't even know where to begin with half this location. There's so much out here in the Dune Sea to just kind of go around and explore. I mean, it's just desert, yes, but there's still something oddly satisfying about looking around out here. That, and we have a lot of hunts to go after. What is that? Is that a barge? What is that? It's like a little hut out in the middle of nowhere. Alright. Anyone home? Nope, that's not part of my stuff, apparently. I cannot go looking through there. Oh well. That looks like a ship. We'll go over to help out with the, getting rid of those slavers here, hopefully. I'll happily take them down. My god, Tatooine is a weirdly beautiful place. Sunstrider? It's a weird little kind of cutish creature. Even though it looks like it's going to try and kill me. Heroic. Oh, this is a heroic thing. Ah, shit. Okay. Ooh, don't want to be here. Run away. Run away! Maybe come back here later. Oh, yeah. Hey, I see what you mean. Yeah, it is a heroic. Sorry. Bantha's okay. Look, don't fight me on this. Ooh, what is that? It's like a town? What is this? Imperials, Can I take these guys down? They look kind of tough. I don't know. There's only two of them. Sure. Oh shit, yeah, these guys are actually fucking rough. Wow, I can't even lift them up. Okay. So these guys are straight up heroics then. I guess if I can even kill one of them, that would be a testament, right? Goddamn, though. These two are fucking tanks! Okay, guys, I think we're out of our lead here. Let's fall back. We'll fall back from this fight. I am out of my league. I was not expecting direct heroic Imperials out here. Shit. Alright. That's the question, though. Will they leave us alone? I guess we just go far enough away. That's my bad. That's the Dune Sea. That's the end of the map, I take it. Alright, there we go, Kaizen. You feeling better? Ah, man, I don't know if I'll be able to do the Tatooine heroics when I have to get to them. I think those ones might be a loss on me for now. I would love some people to play with, though, at some point in time. That would be really... What the fuck is that? Ancient Sandworm. Okay, you know I have to. Alright, look. I see something that big, and it's only one enemy. I kind of have to. You can't deny me this. I know I said what I said about the Imperials, but now you've got my curiosity. Oh, that's a, it takes a little bit more health damage than the others did. Maybe I was overestimating this thing. Ooh, okay, I know. That thing still does a little bit of damage, doesn't it? What a beastie. Ugh. Man, that thing's disgusting. How rude. Did it just try to knock me down? I think it did. Kaizen, get it. Get it, Kaizen. I know you're busy healing me, bud, but we need to get this thing. Come back here. Jesus. Not even, like, the full stabs can go in on this thing. My god. At least if I could set it on fire a little bit, that'd be good, right? Look at this thing! I love its design. How about you? Aw. I mean, I just got credits from it, but you know what? Credits are better than nothing. That's cool. I take it a lot of the stuff out here in the main part of the sand dunes are mostly heroics that I'm gonna try and not get myself too involved in. This is all outskirt territory. There is a Sarlacc. I kind of want to know if it's here. Probably up that way, maybe. Oh, hello. That looks like a base. Dune Sea, the Infinite... Oh, shit. This is a heroic base, isn't it? Zerka! Now, what oh what is Zerka droids doing out here? Zerka Archaeological Site. Okay. Assuming I can do something with that later, but this doesn't seem like it's my territory, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Zerka Frontline Droid, and I don't feel like messing with that droid. Alright, move on. We're getting close to the slaver camps. I believe. Desert raids, stop the slavers. Can't live with them. What are the purifiers? Preemptive strike. Defeat the Mandalorians. Shit. Whoa. Is this Mando territory? Oh, these are sand people. Damn. Sand people of the old have, like, way different costumes than they did in new stuff. So I guess this is what we're looking for. Pour antidotes in the purifiers. Ah, okay. Yeah, this is the sand people home. Alright. I'm trying to not engage the sand people if I don't have to. I don't really want to get on their bad side. Don't notice me, please. There. Don't mind me, sand people, I'm just purifying your wells. Ah, shit. Well, so much for that. I was hoping we could do that without any slaughter of the sand people, but I guess not. I still want to know what they look like underneath that mask, okay? We must know the secret of the sand people. Even though I know it's like a huge dishonor thing to them. If they take off their masks, that is like a huge dishonor to the sand people themselves. Ah! Curses! I really don't want to hurt you. Please, don't make me do this. I like the name, sand people brute. Ah, goddammit. Trying to make as less casualties as I can, and this is not helping. Sorry, guys, I didn't mean to press on you, bud. Oh my god, please stop. It'd be kind of funny if you could just knock out the sand people instead of actually hurting them. Sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry. Okay, one more purifier to go. It's over here. Then I can get out of this zone, hopefully. Ah, damn it. Damn it, I thought I could get close to it. I'm sorry. Okay, I never wanted to fight you, sand people, but you guys have made this difficult, okay? Can we just... We can't talk about things, huh? Okay. Damn it. Alright, oh there. The wells are purified. Let's get out of here before any more sand people show up. So that's out of the way. Sand people should be good now. Now we go deal with those Mandos. Hopefully. There's a... credit station over there? Is there a town nearby? Ooh. Ooh, hello. There is! Neat. Well, I'll go over there in a moment. Let's go there here first. I need to go deal with the Mandos. A skeleton? What is that? Bioenergy fiber? Is there, like, barely grass out here or something? I missed something? I'm gonna go check that little tent quickly. Boing! 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 I might as well grab that. It's better than nothing. And then there's like weird little hole up here that is bugging me. Oh, hey guys. How you doing? Seriously? Why is this here? Why would you put like a mini outpost like right out here? I don't think you would get that much for, customers, would you?
Return to your post.
Oh. Then again, what do I know? I just find it funny, that's all. I got mail. I'll check that in a little bit. Ooh, what is that? Dune C. What is that? Crate skull, right? What is this? What the fuck have I done? Oh, I made a mistake! I made a horrible mistake! Holy fuck! That's not even a fight! Oh shit! Oh my god! Okay, I'm not touching that. I am not touching that. Oh dear god! Alright, we're gone. Nope, we're leaving. Yeah, I don't want any part of this. You saw nothing. I didn't do it. I didn't wake up the beast from below the desert. I swear Tatooine has some threats that I never thought I'd ever see. I am gone. I am out, sir. I am out. O-U-T, out. Kaizen? Bud? Remind me to never try and fight something like that again. Oh, how about this, Kaizen? We'll fight it later, when the scorekeeper demands it. This sounds like a better plan, okay? When the scorekeeper demands it. Not right now. I don't think the scorekeeper demands us fighting that and getting our asses whooped. That's okay. Man, this really makes me a Jedi poodoo, doesn't it? Oh, hello. Damn, he wasn't kidding about the slavers. Alright, we'll deal with this. I got it. Scumbags. How about you? That's one. We need to get six of them. Got it. I'm actually very happy the game did not give me like a thing on take out this many sand people. Yeah, that would seem very rude. I guess unless I'm a Sith, then it would be a different scenario, wouldn't it? Okay, there's one person. Safe and sound. Kaboom, bitch! Carbonite at its finest. And you guys are trying to use it on these slavers. Get out of here. Or slaves, not slavers. What do you think I'm trying to say? Get out of here. I'm almost level 40. My god. I have actually been moving through this quite quickly. I ain't gonna lie. We'll take out the droids and the slavers. I'll put three up on our list. Or it should. Ah! Burn, baby, burn! Thank you for your assistance in burning. One more. This is the little droid over here. That'll do. Alright, and that's the slaves done, I believe. Perfect. Onwards, dear citizen, onwards. We've set free the slaves, now we must move on to the Mandalorians. Oh, hello, there's a little town here. Oh, Imperial encampment. Well then. Don't look like a heroic. I wouldn't put my bets against it, though. Honestly, anything out here is possibly heroic. I'm just more intrigued than anything. How am I climbing this? Good boy. I really need to give my Varactyle a name. I think that'd be cool. Yo, man, I swear, this... The Dune Sea is fucking immense. I love it, though! Where to next? Ooh, hello. What is that? Guess we'll go that way. I know the Mandos are over there. I want to go over there. There's something to discover over there. And there's a bunch of rocks. It's a rocky area over there. Look at them rocks. Nope. That looks like a base? An arena? A coliseum? What is that? I'm not questioning this, am I? Oh, wait. That's actually the end of the map. Oh. Well. Rip. Then what the heck is that? It's like a town? Well, I at least want to know what that is. Oof. Okay, now you can actually see the cutoff of the map. That's a little bit disappointing, but you know what? Fair. Ah! Fuck! Fuck, man, that scared me! Well, how the hell do you get over there, then? What do you mean, exhaustion zone? What? How do I get there? Imperial phase. You must be appropriate faction to enter. Wait, what? Oh, that's the Imperial side of the map. Okay, that makes sense. You know what? Let's not. I'm out of here. Nope. I get it now. Whoops. Okay, so that explains that. That scared the hell out of me. Ah, yes, you're going. It's like you're going the wrong way. Whoopsie. Ugh. Okay. Mando's up ahead. Mandalorians? Hi, how you doing? Defeat the Mandalorians. Got it. Will do. Of all the planets, they choose Tatooine. Doesn't make much sense to me, but you know what? I'll take it for now. How you doing, Mandos? Well, it seems like you're not doing too well. You are indeed getting your butt kicked. Yeah, that man had a bad day. Kick in the face! Dear goodness. Sundus is having a good time. So where's this leader of theirs? I'm assuming he's somewhere over there. Ow! There we go, now we got their attention. How about you? Yeah, that doesn't really count. This is a droid. Let's take out these guys right in here. Oh, that's a Mandalorian captain. That's not the warlord, though, we're looking for. Where is your warlord? Tell me now. Ow. Thank you for the info. Where's your leader? I legit don't know. Sabotage the Mandalorian ship and defeat the- Oh, I see. Okay. Got one. Ooh. Ooh, hello, Mandalorian leaders. Oh wait, he's just a leader in general. Alright, he's out. Yeah, well, that puts an end to that then. Thank you for the credits, Mandos. See you later. We are out. That's the Mandos taken care of. The sand people so far taken care of. Well, I think before I go back, I'm just going to explore the rest of this map, because I might as well. I'm out here. Oh, I didn't go and see that over there. That's all right. I'll figure that out later. I don't know what's over there. Dude, this map is just huge, and I love it. I love every second of this. Let's see. What do we got over here? Bantha. There it is! There it fucking is! Geonosians? Why is there a Geonosian camp out here? What am I missing? First I find Geonosians, then I find Mandalorians, I find Imperials, what's next? Well, other than that. We found it! It's a heroic- oh shit, that's a heroic. The Gamorreans, are those Gamorreans? Those are Gamorreans. They're not gonna let me near it. Rude. I'm gonna go around them. They can't stop me. You can't stop me, Gamorreans. You ain't stopping me from seeing the Sarlacc pit. Get out of here. Yeah, Sarlacc pit discovered. Let's go. That's cool as shit. Hi, how you doing? The only thing it's missing is the arms. It doesn't have the arms. Strange. Wah. Wah wah. Not going down there, obviously, but this is fucking sweet. Sarlacc pit discovered. Woohoo! My little kid dreams of stuff is coming together. I'm happy with this. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I got away from that. Okay, let's go. I've done my job out here. I don't need to be out here anymore. We've done our duty. We can go back. Plus, we have so many other things to do on Tatooine. Really? Like that small spot right out there? Okay. I see how it is, game. You know what I should play? I want to do this at some point in time. Have you guys ever played the old Game Boy, original trilogy? Because if you have, or you haven't, I recommend. It's good shit. It's like a, it's, if you want something as like an old reminder, it's a good game. I just want to explore this map, man. There's so much to see out here and look at. I just want to look at everything. Look at these sand people. Ooh, is it like a bantha head on a stick? Yo. I'm being very dodgy by looking around here, but you know what? I want to do it anyways. I probably shouldn't go in there, because I'm assuming that's also there's a lot of heroics on this map that I cannot do them. Probably. Wait a minute. A droid? Are sand people using droids? That doesn't seem right. Somebody's in that droid anyway. Ah, there we go. Wait. Hold on. What the fuck is this stuff? Ugh. Dread-seated sand demon. Okay. I think I've found enough out here in the desert for one day. I'm going back. I'm getting the heck out of here. Well, at least we found some creatures that will definitely... take me down. No thanks, I'm good. Alright. I guess we can head back to the outpost and talk to the others. Might as well. We did everything out here that needed to be done so far. There's still like little bits and parts of the map out that way I haven't looked at yet, but we'll get there. I kind of want to work on it. I'm not expecting a bunch of sand people out here in the Dune Sea. And whatever that dread demon thing is. I want to fight that, and one day I hopefully will. There's a lot of mini-bosses on this in this game that just scream, I need to go after it. Hey, Jawa, how you doing? Jawas and sand people chilling? That's tame. Usually they don't do that. Usually they're trying to kill each other. Most of the time. It's kind of what sand people and Jawas always end up doing to each other. Yep, yellow beastie. Dune Sea shifting path. Really? That barely even gave me a map piece. Rude. Is it not just gonna... Oh, more sand people encampments. Ooh. Bantha drifts. Cool. Alright. Well, since most of the stuff is down there, I think I'm just gonna go... slot out that little piece there, and then we can go talk to them. Nice, though. I think that's, like, most of the Dune Sea area we've all finally investigated. I bet there will be more, especially with some of the stuff I'm getting the feeling we're going to need to look out for. Looking out for the little guy and the diplomacy missions. There will definitely be stuff for those two. I ain't denying that. Oop. Okay, once I'm done here, I'll just fast travel back to them. I'm not going to worry about taking this all the way back, but I just want to look around out here. Man, I don't know. Tatooine is massive, and I thoroughly enjoy it so far. Can't believe I'm saying that. Ah, yes, me, the guy who loves mountains and cold weather. Enjoying the mountain passes. What is with all the Geonosians? What have I missed here? I mean, this is Oasis. Okay. Alright. That's it, I guess. Can I go back here? Ah, there we go. Alright. I mean, I could just walk back, but it's fine. Okay. Hello, boys. I've finished up all of your missions here. Let's talk with the security chief first. Hey, chief.
The Mandalorian leader wouldn't listen to reason. He's dead.
Okabi no bota yoga to crispa. Chikospa ini gudad iji gliska chanagawa. Wanta humpa, muri rava fupa jibampa wula.
Act up again. Ooh. Sandstorm's on the way. Alright, keep my eyes open for that. Thank you. Happy to be of assistance. Oh, I got a letter too. I just forgot about that. The twin sons, Onya Drool. Sheriff Ancott told me how to reach you. I hope you don't mind. My name is Onya Drool. I'm one of the people you saved from the twin sons slavers in Anchorhead. Scum captured me on my sister's moisture farm and held me in the spaceport for a week. They barely fed us and screamed at us all the time. They didn't hurt us much, thankfully, so as not to damage the goods. When we heard shooting, we were terrified, then we saw you fighting through the crowd. It was like I could breathe again after drowning for days. We put together a gift for you. Thank you for everything. Aww. Thank you. You get good things. You do good things, you get good things. I take it. I like it. Roka, I got some good news for you, buddy.
Manalangyang perlo. Amka kalami nayakira lebua. Mami lebik bakmanuk. Maraka naja ki namya bamyak. Ripok nane kari maraka. Amkamja lebik mem ark.
Now which way is Anchorhead? It's that way. Go the other way. And your Tuskens are safe and sound.
The Sand People are pushing those blasted Imperials back. You really stirred them up good. Bet the imps are furious after what you pulled.
Hey, I'm okay with that. Happy to harm them? It's magnificent, was it, die? happy to harm the Imperials, right? Not the Sand People.
Always glad to dig a thorn deeper into the Empire's side.
They'll be nursing that wound for a long time. I'm sure of it. Yeah, better get back to business myself. Thanks again. I won't forget what you've done here.
Happy to lend a hand, buddy. And if the Sand People are taking the fight to the imps now, I am quite okay with this. Sand People going after Imperials? Sounds like a win to me. Okay. Onwards, back the other way, but before I do, I might as well just grab those last few slots. However, I think I will do those on my own, because I am nearing the end of this episode, so I want to thank you all for joining me on this grand adventure through Star Wars The Old Republic. It's good to be back again, and we'll see you in the double feature today, so get ready for that. Until then, ladies and gents, I'll see you again.